Hi, I'm Tim Gipson. I'm going to talk to you about how to install an electrical outlet. Now, the first thing before we deal with anything with electricity, wherever we're working with on the circuit, we want to make sure that the circuit breaker is off. So you can see right here, if the circuit breaker, if the switch is to the inside, it's on. If it's to the outside, it's off. And these are clearly marked. So you want to make sure that this is off, and then you want to make sure that you have tested the circuit. Just to be doubly sure. Now when we're installing an electrical outlet, and we've already got this one attached, there are three wires that you're going to deal with most of these circuits. You're going to have a black wire, a white wire, and then a bare wire. The bare wire is the ground, and it attaches to the ground point, which is usually signified by a green screw on your outlet. And then the black wire, there's a, on your outlet, there'll be a brass color side and then a silver color side. And what you want to do, the black wire goes to the brass color side and the white wire attaches to the silver side. And you'll want to strip the end of your wires so they're about a half an inch wire exposed, so you can wrap it around. Wrap it around, tighten it up. Do that on both sides, and then once you have that, then you take your wires, stick them back in the outlet, and we'll line up the screws here. And then we screw the outlet in. Now the outlet has a little bit wider slots that these screws go into. What that allows you to do is to make sure that you can get your outlet straight up and down. And again, you can see there's a little slotted, so you can make sure they're straight up and down. Just snug those in. And then to finish it off, we just put our cover plate on. Cover plates have a center screw. And that finishes it off nicely. And then once we have everything connected back, then we can flip our power back on. So I'm Tim Gipson, and that's how to install an electrical outlet.